Who is that girl? Yeah, you know the one I'm talking about. She's the one with the blue tint to her hair. Like a dark navy blue. There's just something about her, I can't put my finger on it. She's like the flip sides of a coin. Wild yet graceful. Strong yet vulnerable. One minute, like a warm summer breeze, gently caressing all it touches. The next, like a level 5 cyclone. Dominant, unpredictable, and volatile. She's the kind of girl that, just seeing her for the first time, you would do anything for her. She's the kind of thing that just tangles your speech into tiny little knots. She just has it. Who is that girl? This is Akane Tendo, age 16, the daughter of Son Tendo, leader of the renowned Tendo Training Hall. The youngest of three daughters, Kasumi, age 19, and Nabiki, age 17. Don't let Akane's sweet girlish looks fool you. She is indeed quite the tomboy and one skilled martial artist to boot. Akane can often be found in the dojo, practicing her kempo with the heart of a lioness. What she lacks in finesse, she more than makes up for with pure brute strength, and every day she gets better and better. At the ripe young age of 16, Akane cares more about martial arts than she does about finding a boyfriend. She has taken it upon herself to carry on the Tendo Dojo, and she has vowed to keep the dojo safe as its prized student and main line of defense. Even though she pushes her womanhood to the wayside, there is no denying her natural beauty, a beauty that has hypnotized many. Since she is surrounded by animalistic perverts at school, she has developed a clear distaste for boys. Before Ranma came into the picture, Akane would have to fight off a herd of lecherous jocks just to get to school every day. She is the most sought-after girl at Farrinkin High, without even trying. There are two sides to every personality, and while Akane Tendo can be brute-like and tomboyish, she is also faithful, kind, and wise beyond her years. She has lots of friends at school who often come to her for guidance. She is deeply involved in class activities and sports, and she is a natural-born leader in all things. An angel descended from upon high. This is Akane Tendo. So where does Ranma come into the picture, you ask? Well, Ranma's dad, Genma Saotome, is the founder of the School of Anything Goes Martial Arts. Both he and Son Tendo spent most of their early days training together, perfecting their martial arts. The two decided to merge their schools by one day engaging their children to be wed in an arranged marriage. Son Tendo ended up having three daughters. Why is Akane the lucky one? Well,
when Ranma is splashed with cold water, he becomes a she.
Well, what better husband for a girl who hates boys? Two 16-year-olds, young and impulsive, told they are to be affianced. How do you expect they would react? Of course, with anger and resentment towards their parents and each other. Akane looks upon Ranma maliciously, like a freedom of choice that was plucked away from her. Akane's a strong-willed, extremely independent person. To have her fiancé chosen for her drives her mad. The two argue non-stop over everything big and small, usually the argument ending with Akane striking the physical death blow to Ranma. When words aren't enough, why not? One of many ways Ranma has incurred Akane's wrath is through the huge amount of ladies he has gained the interest of. You know the names, Shampoo, Ukyo, Kodachi, Kaori, Kuno, yada 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 yada. Ranma is a catch, what more can be said? Akane is known to get very jealous should one of these women get close, and very violent. Who can say why? Perhaps she's being possessive of Ranma, or perhaps she does have feelings for him after all, but we'll touch more on that later.